enough. Today was a victory not just against Britain, but against their allies as well. We have sent a message. Do not try to take back what we have taken from you. They will remember it well.
French, the British, it is no matter. What is a sapling compared to a tempest? Today, men, you are a storm that upended the forest.
Thank you. attack has failed, but this fight is not over. If we pull together like true Italians, then these walls of rock that face us, they will crumble, and the Empire will fall. Have failed. The Austrians managed to hold their ground. We're going to put every last man into this coming attack. Our last chance to take back the fortress. Avanti Savoia! Soldati, though we have lost this fight, take heart. For Italy is a newly born nation. When we have matured, when we are fully grown, our time will come.
With this first victory, we prove these Americans to be a mob, reckless and disorganized, while we have shown strength and an iron will. We will not bend.
Thank you. werf eine Granate!
Again, we stopped the American attack, crippled their numbers significantly. But these daring fools won't stop until they are all dead. So prepare yourselves for their last attack.
Thank you.
Grenade out!
Brothers, though your mouths were dry, your rifles hot, and your horses fell in the heat, you have achieved a famous victory. Your country is proud. The Empire salutes you.
Though the Allies were victorious across the Middle East, the problems of victory remained to be solved. Clashing ambitions, broken promises, and manipulated borders planted the seeds of new conflicts that would dominate this region for many years to come.
Man hat darauf aufpassen.
We defended well. Now breathe deeply, men. Shout out with pride at this small victory. Then steel yourselves again, for our fight is not over. Onward!
Ah!
We won. The Empire is close to victory. The Italian ranks are diminishing, but we expect one final attack. Let's show these usurpers who truly rules these mountainous lands. Defeated these Italians with a hurricane of fire. You set an example for the Central Powers across the world. Be proud.
One can only speculate what an Austro-Hungarian victory would have meant for the future of Europe. It is possible success could have united the crumbling empire, allowing the Habsburgs to keep control of their countries, races, and ethnicities for at least a few months longer.